Welcome back to another. Well, this is my first Star Wars figure review, and I'm gonna show you a Star Wars figure. It's Yusen Tin. He's a green lightsaber, and the helmet is removable. And there's this trademark tattoo. The Clone Wars. This is a Star Wars version, so the Clone Wars one doesn't have it outlined by white, so that's good. It's a ball jointed head, swivel hips. Wait. Let me check. Yeah, swivel hips, swivel elbows. And ball jointed knees. And there really isn't anything bad about this figure. But I might have a problem with this in the future. Actually, the head is bigger than the helmet, so it won't be good. So that's not really good. Let's compare. See? That one's smaller than the head. Well, till next time, may the Force be with you.